Here's the beautiful wife getting ready.
Oh my god, stop! Don't tell me. Oh my god, wait.
Girl, you look feisty. Where are we going?
Get my ass ate, just kidding.
Oh shit. She not kidding. Girls! Stinky girl! Where are we going? Dylan! Got the Mickey ears. Is that up?
Yes. I'm matching socks.
What you want, girl? What you want?
She's choking we got me.
The Crocs.
She's choking me.
The baby Crocs. Don't mind the messy room.
It's not messy.
Little bit messy.
It's not messy.
Yurt?
Where's the happiest place on earth?
The happiest place on earth is wherever you and the girls are.
Oh, I was going to say.
Hi, Lex.
What are you talking?
Nothing. What up? What you got?
I got bacon, egg, and toast.
Bacon, egg, toast. Mommy, what you got, Mommy?
French toast, sausage. I got all the fatty pieces of bacon, scrambled eggs, cottage cheese, grapes, pineapple.
Oh, wait.
And I don't like coffee, but this keeps me up. And an orange juice.
Boo-boo, what are you eating?
Hey, babes. She's just happy to be here.
I'm literally shaking.
Gail. Over
here. We just had to keep even teasing it.
John in the back. I swear.
I'm walking.
He's the Mexican version, I promise to God. His name is Jesse. Starts with J. Unbelievable.
I'm walking in to my best place on earth. It's so exciting. I'm hesitating right now.
Mommy.
I'm hesitating right now. Hawaii. Yeah. Yay. I'm so excited. I want to ride all the spooky rides. And I hope they have a roller coaster because I really want to go down and get sick.
What about your sister?
And then I'm taking a picture.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Disneyland.
What are we doing?
We're going on a ride? I don't know.
We're just walking around. This place is crowded.
I bought lots of stuff from the store and now I'm broke. So I had 195 bucks, but now I spent it at the mall, so. And I got four things from the store, so there goes my money.
You're vlogging? Say hi! Say hi, everybody!
Hi! My name is Aubrey. I like to party.
Watch out, baby. Can you read? Oh, I'll press it and then you drive.
Okay.
You're gonna go? You got it!
Ha ha ha!
in traffic.
We're stuck in traffic, though.
When did you get your license?
Just now, yeah. Just now.
Tell you like 1:30 to 2:30, that's when you can go on. You can only use it once, and you can't pick like five attractions and then schedule your lightning lane for each. You have to wait until you're done with that one ride, and then you have to go to the schedule your next one. So we have to schedule our next one now.
How we get the pictures?
So when we go to the pictures, you have to go to your Disney Genie app, you click photos. You have to press this little sandwich thing, and then whatever pictures they take of you before or after, they scan your link, so that way it goes directly to your phone immediately after. Like, look at how cute that is. You see it? And you can download it, you can save it, everything.
Excuse me, you better hire her.
Okay, give me that. You guys, I got my license. Only at 8 years old, I got my license. I got my license, oh my god. Not, okay. It says you can put your photo, but it costs like $8. So, yeah, I'm not spending that money on $8 just to put my photo on top of that thing. Cause it's make pretend, so, yeah.
Number 10, baby.
We're going on.
Me neither. She gotta talk louder. She didn't work here. I should work here.
You got one big mouth.
Huh?
You got one big mouth.
Yeah, you do.
We're going. Oh my god, we're going so fast. We're going so fast. We're going so fast. Oh my god. 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 Oh my god.
Oh my god. jeez.
I lost my voice.
Everything looks so weird. It's like we're in an old town. Like back in Texas, you know, where they have the old saloons and then they have gunfights when they get into a fight and they're like ready to set draw. Doesn't it?
It's like an old Western town.
Yes.
Kind of. Oh, the wheel is stuck in.
The wheel is stuck
in? Yeah, it's inside the track. It is from up. And you got your up headband.
And my
straight ahead is the town square.
You guys, I got
town hall. The girls are on the carousel right now, and I'm just waiting outside. Aubrey's with them. They should be coming around. Yeah. Hi, baby! Sissy, relax.
You can fight me. You can fight me.
Girl, chill.
It's on. Hold on.
We're going on the Dumbo ride. And I'm super excited. But there's water, so I might drop you.
Go lower! My wife is on Dumbo. And she had dumb home. Just kidding, love you. And Aubrey are just chilling. Lex and Jessica are going on rides. I don't really care for rides, so. Yeah, we're just watching, sitting under the shade, giving the little one a nap.
Yeah. Babe, are you excited? Are you nervous? Look at me. Are you nervous?
Download, give me 2 thumbs up if you like this video. Here's my family. I took them on a trip. It was all expense paid, like a couple miles, you know what I mean? It was a Make-A-Wish Foundation, so I helped them out.
No, that's not what happened.
Doctor said to stay seated at all times.
mom's gonna look.
Jessica!
Every Jessica is gonna look.
Jessica, everybody!
Okay, there you go. Now you're okay.
I don't.
Yep, Sally, hurry up! I've got both doors set up on the scale.
Race you to the scare floor.
Me and Jessica are walking around. Lex is with her uncle because she doesn't want to hang out with us. She's too cool for us. So it's just me, Jessica, and Aubrey. Say hi, mommy. Where's the big one?
She's too cool for us.
Lex, if you're watching this,
it's okay. We're too cool for her.
We're too cool for you.
Where are we going, pretty girl? The happiest place on earth? No. Where is the happiest place on earth? Wherever we are,
Sissy.
As a family.
But where's
girl.
Sissy? We gotta go find Sissy.
Sissy doesn't want to hang out with us.
Sissy's still too cool to be with us.
She wants to hang out with Uncle Reese. Story time.
Story time. So, again, Jessica's over here trying to speak Spanish. All these Hispanics, literally hundreds of them. Look at her dirty because she's a fake Latina because she's not fluent in Spanish. So, my wife needs to get on it and start
Darling,
learning.
You cannot be a fake Latina. I am Latina.
But
I am Jess.
You can't speak it. You can't speak it, though.
I can speak a little. Pendejo.
Oh, boy.
Day two on my Make-A-Wish Foundation. I have taken these family out to their first hotel. And there they are. They got to go to their first hotel. I hope they like it. I went to the Ritz-Carlton. Took them to the Roots Chris and Make-A-Wish Foundation. They should be very thankful.
Bro, this dude lying. He's the Make-A-Wish Foundation guy. Poor guy, we found him on the side of the street. She had nowhere to go, so I was like, yeah, sure, come on.
Okay, come on.
He had nothing to do, so he's like, come on, tag along. Come on. No, you want to know the real story? This dude invited himself. He's like, oh, you guys are going to Disney, I'm coming too. I was like, oh, okay. It's all good, though. I love this guy. She loves it, she loves it. There we go. Hi, mommy. Hi, mommy.
It's so cold. It's so cold.
This is the Aubrey cam. Say hi, everybody. This is me. Welcome to my channel.
We got the sexy dad. We got the prettiest girl. We got the cutest baby.
We have 25 minutes, actually.
So today is our last day at Disney. I'm gonna miss this place, but thank God this is our last day because the amount of walking I did was the most I ever walked in my entire life. And I'm tired. Everywhere I go, no matter where I go, I rep my city. Cully. Bitches. Look, say hi, Vicky. Look at me go.
girl. Jessica.
Are you trying to be sexy?
Oh my god, coming out.
When it dripped down her mouth though. Look, where we stay. Where we stay.
No way.
Oh. And we're in Star Wars land. Me and Aubrey are just cruising around having some fun while Jessica and Alexis are on some rides. No, you can't have it. You're gonna drop it.
Go! Go! Push! We're spinning! We're spinning! Keep spinning!
Oh,
there
you are!
Oh! We're done!
Hi,
hi! You had fun?
Please remain seated.
She will though, she will. Yeah, mommy. We'll have two big girls and a little one. Yeah, babe.
Huh?
We're gonna have another. Oh, no, mommy's gonna be pregnant.
No,
sure?
No.
You sure?
Yes.
We'll see.
Yeah,
we will. Go ahead, babe.
We don't have that.
Say goodbye, Disneyland, guys.
Goodbye, Disneyland. It was fun. I'm tired. My back is sore. My feet is sore. I'm financially.
You know you loco and you.
Turning through the strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes. Bitches on my phone line. Everything is so fine. Little bit of sunshine. Yeah, crazy lately, I'm confirming. Trying to rob myself of something. You just trying to get a word, and life is not fair. I've been working on my tunnel vision, trying to get a new prescription. Taking swings and even missing, but I don't care. I'm dancing more, just a little bit. Breathing more, just a little bit. Care a little less, just a little bit. Like life is woo. I'm making more, just a little bit. Spend a little more, take a bit of it. Smile a little more, and I'm into it. I've been running. Feeling helpless, sick of seeing all the selfies. Now I don't care. Found myself a new vocation, calibrated motivation. No more static, change the station, headed somewhere. I'm dancing more, just
just a little bit. Breathing more, just a little bit. Care a little less, just a little bit. Like life is woo. I'm making more, just a little bit. Spin a little more to get rid of it. Smile a little more and I'm into it. Honestly, man, lately I've been running through this strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shit for a little bit of sunshine. Hit me with them good vibes, pictures on my phone light. Everything is so vile, little bit of sunshine. A little bit of sunshine. A little bit of sunshine.
I don't really know any other way to say this. Can't slow down, trying to keep up with the changes. Punch that number and the name when it clocked in. Now I feel like Michael with the cane when I walk in. Basically, life is the same thing, unless you don't want the same thing. Probably should have went and got a feature, but I didn't. I've been saving up the money, cause it's better for the business.
I've been running through the strange life, chasing all them green lights, throwing up the shade for a little bit of sunshine.